Yay! I got into my first final of the year! Come with me, I'll show you how I prepare for it. Hopefully we'll take home the trophy. I wake up at 9:30, have breakfast and get ready for my morning practice session. The match is at 4 PM in Olbia, so there should be time for everything. At 10:15, we head to the club of Stintino. I put on my shoes, warm up my body and voila, I'm ready to play. We start with a dozen fed balls and when those feel okay, we move into some easy rallying. After a few volleys and a couple of smashes, we do specific work on my forehand because yes, it's never as good as it should be. And finally, some returns and lots of serves. It's 11:30, so we better hurry home, have lunch and get going. At 1 PM we're back on the road again. We stop on the way to get some sushi and then straight to Olbia. The trip goes pretty smooth, no traffic at all, so we enjoy the views and the sushi without any worry. Once there, we pass by my loyal fans to say hi, and then it's time to put my game face on and get ready for the match. How do you like the trophy? It's coming home with us! The preparation was pretty good after all. Follow for more tennis live.